What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Official with this one. I'm back again with another reaction, man. Hey, if you haven't already, go like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Leave a thumbs up, leave a comment, leave something. Damn. But if you haven't already, go follow my Instagram. My Instagram is gonna be right here. You feel me? But today, we're about to be reacting. I think it didn't burn this man's vehicle. Like, me personally, people would have came out there fine and no. You know what I'm saying? That's why you get ring cameras, because the ring camera gonna go off. But we ain't about to do too much. We ain't about to get into that. I ain't about to be tell y'all what I would have did, cause it ain't me. I'm about to be reacting to Corey's car getting burnt.
Guys, welcome back to the channel. This is obviously not the video that we want to come to the channel and bring to you guys. But obviously this crazy shit happened while we was asleep, guys.
Bro, dude was out there for way too long. Like, how did nobody catch him, bro? Like, let's be for real. Dude moving devious as hell. Like, what the fuck? Is you gonna do it or you ain't? You already there, might as well. How did he even get in? Like, don't he live in like a gated community? How did he even get in? Like, I don't know. God damn. Bro, they burnt this nigga's whole shit. Like, what the fuck? Look at this. What the fuck? Yeah, all custom shit.
You know one thing about life, sometimes you can't catch everything, but you can deal with it. This morning, me and Carmen was literally sleeping this morning. Around 4 o'clock this morning, we had a knock on the door. My brother telling me that my car is on fire. Now, when he first told me, you know, I'm like, my car on fire. I'm thinking maybe it's like, I don't know. I'm gonna be honest with you, babe. When it happened, I didn't even put nothing to it. Like, I just
heard him say it clear, but it's like, we were still so asleep. They was like trying to like, huh, kind of like understand what he was saying until he knocked again and said, CJ, your car is on fire. And then we just got up,
came outside, and I seen it. Now I know a lot of you guys probably asking a million questions, like, who would do this, why would they do it, what's going on, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna kind of like speak on a little of what I might think it might be, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna get to the bottom of it regardless. Like, don't worry, guys. Like, listen, y'all, do not worry at all. Like, we are gonna We're going to get to the complete bottom. We're going to get to the complete bottom of it, okay? Shout out to the investigators, you know what I'm saying? That you guys see, one of them is literally right there right now. They still doing the investigation and everything. We're going to get it right, man. Like, they're going to find out who did it. And you know what I'm saying? We'll get to the bottom of it. Now, the crazy thing about it is we have cameras around our house everywhere. So that's the good thing. Make sure you guys invest in cameras. Make sure y'all got security because that is a safety. We saw who it was. How you feel, baby? Like, you know what I'm saying? The thing about it is that made me mad about it. It's just the fact that, guys, we came outside and we saw the car up in flames. You feel me? Like, the house is right here.
Like, big flames.
Like, it was just no small fire. Like, it was.
I'm on this side. Look how close it was to the grass. Like, think about it. It was so close to the grass that anything could have went wrong.
Yeah.
Something would have popped and it would have got here and then.
And that would have caught on fire bad. That mulch would have caught on fire bad.
They could have burned down this man's whole crib with his kids in it, bro. Whoever did that, y'all niggas ain't got no sympathy. What the fuck?
9 times 10.
So bad. And the grass is so dry because it's so hot.
Right.
So easy for ants to kind of get on fire nowadays.
Fly with mommy up.
Flowers.
Yeah.
Her accent fire.
So the Hellcat is gone. But we are here. And y'all know what that mean, man. You know what I'm saying? One thing about me, you guys don't know me yet. Y'all go find out about me now. But I can see how I'm finna come. I'm finna come so crazy. Like, they ain't did never woke up a beast. That's all they did, you know? Everybody need to be moving cautious. Because it's like, once you go to somebody's house and you mess with them, you put their family in jeopardy. You know what I'm saying? Now it's like, okay. And that's just it. It's just right at that. You know what I'm saying? So now, everybody already know SSG. That is Corey Brand. So Smooth Game. What I do give out knowledge, pain live. That's what my brand represent. Y'all know A2, which is one of my partners in my group. If you guys not familiar, you can go check his channel out. He spoke on this situation where they was leaving the club one Saturday morning. It was like kind of in the morning. And long story short, guys, somebody tried to set their flattest tire on his Lamborghini. And when they flat his tire, then when they left and they had to pull over at the gas station, and then when they realized the tire was flat. Trying to find out, somebody tried to set them up and they tried to rob him. And not technically even just try to rob him. We thinking they tried to kill him, because the thing about it is my uncle saw how everything went down. My uncle was there. So we're thinking that this had something connected to do with that. And so now it's like bing bing up. Now we got everything we need. You feel me?
They don't care, y'all. Our kids in here, we sleep, and I just think about that. So much could have just went wrong. But thank God, you know, on the bright side, thank God that nothing happened that, you know, to us or to nobody. Right. just the car. We can replace the car. It's good. But at the same time, it's like, damn, it's really up.
That is scary, though. I ain't gonna fake.
It really is. Like, when I first saw it, and I had some just looking, and the fire is going, and I look at the camera inside of someone came, it's like so much anger inside of me. I just start crying. Like, you just start shaking. You're just so mad because you don't know. You can't even do nothing. You don't know where it's coming from. Like, you're just like, damn.
Crazy part is, boy. How would you say I reacted?
I don't know.
Like my energy is just, y'all like, oh, okay, cool.
It's like, but I feel like eventually you're going to let it out how you really feel. Another time, just not right now. Because, like, right now you focus on how it's go
nah,
time.
Nah, not really. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's go time. I don't feel, like, hurt. So the good thing is I can't say one thing. Y'all did complete y'all mission. Because if y'all thought that dude was going to bother me, it would get me. Now, I don't think you did what turned this nigga even more. I'm cool. One thing about it, when you let God handle situations, you feel me? You know that God go give them the consequences. It might not happen today. It might not happen tomorrow. But I know for a fact the consequences is going to get served.
I didn't even see the inside until now.
Yeah, then. It might not happen today. It might not happen tomorrow. But I know for a fact the consequences is going to get served.
I didn't even see the inside until now.
Yeah, the inside is over. All right, dude.
Now you see the hole on the seat?
Hole all in the seat.
Bro, this nigga's car is done, young. What the fuck, bro?
It might not happen today. It might not happen tomorrow. But I know for a fact the consequences is going to get served.
I didn't even see the inside until now.
Yeah, the inside is over. All right, dude.
Now you see the hole on the seat?
Hole all in the seat. Look at the roof. The roof messed up bad.
Bro.
The roof melted down.
That's wild.
Why with the light? Why the light?
The light's gone.
Yeah, man.
Bro.
It's okay, buddy.
No.
You don't like that?
That's bad, right?
That's
bad. What happened?
Try to get back.
Ooh.
Daddy, we gotta figure out what happened. CJ, Matt, you don't like that? Be careful, get back now.
Isabel, get out of the car.
You can't tell me what to do!
Yeah, no, he
Yeah.
Okay. Get out of there.
Yeah, they're bad, huh?
Yeah.
See, they did a daddy car? See, they did a daddy car? Look at your shoes, man. Oh, man, that's bad. Hey, daddy, baby.
Don't mind his face, y'all. That's
daddy,
really cool.
Daddy, are you your bucket?
That little dude want to waste his Kool-Aid all in his crib.
Mommy.
Yeah. You see the car, man? You see car? Look, you see what happened today?
All right. More story. Because we ain't about to watch no family talk. But damn, like, how would y'all feel if somebody burnt y'all car up? Like, y'all whole ass car while y'all asleep with your kids in the crib and everything. Like, how would y'all feel about that? You feel me? But with that being said, you feel me, that's going to conclude today's reaction, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, share, subscribe, follow my Instagram, follow all my socials, and drop down in the comments, you feel me? Let me know what y'all would do if somebody burnt y'all car up. With that being said, we outie. Let's get it. Skate.